when you see a guy, somebody called in the talk show tonight, Stu, and said, what is it about Vlade? I said, personality, the smile, the ability.
You know, he has certain things that you just can't teach, and that's instincts for the game. Vlade has very good instincts for the game of basketball, and he just plays it so freely.
A seven-footer who can play the high post and dish, deliver, create. The vivid imagination of Vlade Divac is an invaluable asset.
Magic points to Vlade and says, that's the way you do it, big fella.
That might spark the team.
And you talk about a finish.
That might really spark the team.
And that's a Holden feeds to Vlade.
And
the
Vlade Divac.
What a look Vlade gave, and a pass was perfect.
And his shot was blocked by Vlade. Vlade blocks another one on Elliott. Two more blocks, that's five of the game for Vlade blocks.
Vlade sets the house on fire, doesn't he?
Vlade's an artist, isn't he? I mean, he sees the game in a different way.
To Addison, bounce pass inside for Divac, reverse slam against Pierson.
Jason drops it off behind. Vlade Divac with a power jam you wouldn't believe.
The long arms of Vlade Divac, a great lead pass. I mean, it's a great running lead bounce pass.
How many big guys do you know can do that? Run the floor, catch it, and had a presence of mind behind the back to put it on the floor.
Divac.
Oh, get it like that. You don't like NBA basketball.
Things they have been doing is standing.
That'll take your